And new information on another attack on the CTA, a stabbing at the Jackson Red Line station downtown. Tonight, 38-year-old Barbara Johnson is now charged with a stabbing of a street musician, and among the charges, felony aggravated battery and use of a deadly weapon. On Tuesday afternoon, police say she began yelling at the street performer and slashed his arm with a knife. Witnesses were able to point police to Jackson. The victim was treated at Northwestern Hospital.